Ông quỳ chọc.
President, please be seated.
President, veuillez vous asseoir.
Chúng tôi đang báo cáo bản tốt cái tình trạng tiếp thị tạm lạc cá hay là bắt đầu việc cao chương từ.
And the chamber give the floor to the defense counsel for Khieu Somphorn to put more questions to the witness. You may now proceed.
លោកប្រធានសូមជម្រាបសួរលោកសាស្ត្រាចារ្យថ្មីខ្ញុំមានសំណួរ
Thank you.Council, thank you, President, and good afternoon, witness. I have a question, and that question was already asked by the international co-prosecutors. The question was that, was there someone coming to the village and asking for the Vietnamese, and you answered that,They did not ask me if they came to ask for the Vietnamese, they would ask the village chief. Do you still remember this? Answer. Regarding this question, I remember that they did not come to ask me.
À ce propos, if they came to us,
they asked the village chief council, thank you.
Chef de village, l'avocat. Merci.
I would like to ask you why did you know that they came to us, the village chief? Was it your estimate
or was it
come from someone who told you about this information? Answer.
Réponse.
First, they came to ask the village chief.
D'abord, ils sont venus poser la question au chef de village.
The village chief knew about what's going on in the village, about who just arrived and who went out of the village. So I would like to clarify that they came to ask the village chief, not the ordinary villagers. Council, I have another question. So...Was it your estimation that they came to ask the village chief?
Est-ce donc ce que vous avez conclu?
Was it just your estimation, or was it the real information that you received? Answer. It's based on what I thought.
C'est ce que j'ai pensé,
that I thought that they would contact the authority, village authority first.
Ils contacteraient d'abord l'autorité du village.
Council, so that meant that you did not receive the information by yourself, and that also means that no oneReally inform you about the arrival of people who came to the village asking for the Vietnamese.
De l'arrivée de personnes qui étaient venues poser des questions recherchant les Vietnamiens. Est-ce que c'est exact?
Based on my assumption, I thought that they would approach the village authority first.
J'étais de l'avis qu'ils s'adresseraient d'abord à l'autorité du village.
Council, thank you.
Avocat, je vous remercie.
Now I would like to ask you.About the person named Nga.
J'aimerais maintenant vous poser des questions au sujet de Nga.
Told the chamber that you went to
rumpet wang
together with him.
Couper du rotin avec cette personne.
Answer. Yes, that's correct.
Réponse. Oui, c'est exact.
Counsel, thank you. You also said
that.
When you came back from cutting the rumpet wang,
the village chief told you and your group to come back and you walked
in front of the group.
Vous a dit, vous êtes passé devant le groupe.
Ngan, you said that Ngan had his leg injured.
Vous avez dit, avait la jambe blessée.
I would like to ask you, could you tell How far was it where you met Theng, where his bicycle had problem? Could you tell us how far is it from the place where you walked with Ngan and the place where Theng had problem with his bicycle?
Quelle était la distance qui séparait l'endroit où Theng a eu un problème avec son vélo et l'endroit où vous vous étiez avec Ngan?
When the village chief told us to come back from cutting rumpet wine,
we all walked together. Lorsque nous sommes rentrés, nous sommes tous allés ensemble.
The village chief, sometimes he walked in the middle, sometimes he walked in the front,
au milieu, des fois il était
and
devant.
We walked all together.
Et nous marchions ensemble.
And when we approached the security center,
lorsque nous sommes arrivés à proximité du centre de sécurité,
he told us to go and just keep Ngan to stay and help
d'y aller
with
et de
fixing
faire en
the bicycle.
Que Ngan aide à réparer
I left.
Le vélo. Donc je suis partie.
Council, so could you tell us how far was it from each other?
L'avocat, et donc, quelle était la distance entre ces deux endroits?
Answer. I left him and it was
réponse,
about
quitté,
200 or 300 meters
et c'était
away,
à peu près à 200 ou 300 mètres.
I waited there.
Et j'ai attendu.
Counsel,
là-bas.
Thank you.
L'avocat, merci.
The path that you walked, was it the forest road or was it the village road?
Ou était-ce
President.
Un chemin dans le village, président?
Please observe your microphone.
Answer. Monsieur le témoin, attendez que le microphone soit allumé.
There was only
réponse.
One road.
Il n'y avait qu'une seule route.
It's the dirt road.
C'était une route en terre.
And there was only one road. And beside that, there were all paddy fields. Counsel, thank
et
you.
Derrière, il y avait des champs de riz.
When you walked away, did you meet anyone on the
La défense,
on the way?
Merci. Avez-vous rencontré quelqu'un sur votre chemin?
Answer. At that time, it was quiet.
Réponse. Tout était tranquille à ce moment-là.
There were no one on the road.
Il n'y avait personne sur
so
la route.
So only 7 or 8 of us walked on the road.
Donc nous étions
and we met no one.
7 or 8 personnes a marché sur la route et nous n'avons croisé personne d'autre.
Counsel, thank you. You also said that.
L'avocat, merci. Vous avez également dit.
You walked away and you waited for Ngan.
Que vous êtes parti et que vous avez attendu Ngan.
I want to ask you that you did not witness what happened to Ngan.
Vous n'avez donc pas été témoin de ce qui est arrivé à Ngan, c'est exact?
Answer.
Réponse.
That's correct. I did not know.
C'est exact.
I did not witness anything because I was far away.
Je n'ai été témoin de rien parce que j'étais loin.
Counsel, thank you.
Défense, merci.
I would like to get your clarification.
J'aurais besoin
you
d'une
also
précision,
said
d'une
that
vous avez
Ngan's wife came to ask you and you told her that Ngan would follow.
Que Ngan
so is that correct?
Allait suivre. Est-ce que c'est exact?
Answer, that's correct. She came to ask me, and then I
c'est
told
exact.
That
elle est venue me poser
Ngan
la
would
question,
come
et je lui ai dit
later
que Ngan
on.
Allait arriver plus tard.
Council. I would like to quote from a document.
La défense, j'aimerais citer un document.
From document E3.
C'est le document E3.
/78/10.
/78/10.
It is the testimony
il s'agit
of
de la déposition TCW du TCW 957.
I would like to quote now.
Et je vais à présent citer.
Ion in Khmer
88.
On page 2.
Page 2.
In France, 00 48 61 12. In English, 00 28 28 23 33. I would like to quote now. Later on, the villager named Hui told me
un peu plus tard, le villageois
that Ngan
was dit que Ngan
instructed to go back to cut wine, rumpet wine, and
as
for him, he came back. Free translation.
Et lui, il est
I would like to ask you that, did you tell anyone
question.
That
Est-ce
Ngan was instructed to go back to cut rumpet wine?
Avait reçu l'instruction de retourner aller couper du rotin?
Answer. I would like to tell you that that's not true.
Réponse. J'aimerais vous dire que
no
ce n'est pas vrai.
No one told me that.
Personne ne m'a dit cela.
Counsel, thank you. Now I would like you to clarify a point related to the date.
Question. Merci. J'aimerais vous clarifier une chose en lien avec la date. Vous avez dit,
And also in this chamber, that
dans votre déposition également devant la chambre, que
of the arrest of the three Vietnamese was in late 1976 and early
1977.
And you mentioned that this is the correct statement.
Vous avez dit que c'était
so
correct.
Do you stick to your previous statement, or you would like to change it?
Est-ce que vous vous en tenez à ce que vous avez dit, déclaré, ou est-ce que vous souhaitez modifier ce que vous avez dit?
Answer. I keep my previous statement that
réponse, je
in
m'en tiens
late
à ce que
1976
j'ai dit,
and early
1977.
Counsel, thank you.
La défense, merci.
I would like to quote from a testimony, and I would like you to give your
témoignage.
Response to this document E3.
Il s'agit du document E3.
Document E3 89 and
89.
In English is I would like to quote during the Khmer Rouge.
Je cite,
I live in Po Chien Dam
j'habitais sous
until
Khmer Rouge
1978. About a month
un mois
after my husband was arrested, I was evacuated to the west,
somewhere
in Po Sat or Battambang. I could not remember the village, the commune there. I stayed there for 2 or 3 months, and then I returned back to my home village
on
7 January
1979.
Free translation. After you listen to this testimony,
après avoir entendu cette déposition,
do you have any reactions
or quelle est votre réaction
regarding this date?
Qu'avez-vous à dire au sujet de cette date?
Answer. I have no reaction.
Réponse, je n'ai aucune réaction.
Counsel, thank you. Mr. President, I have no more questions to put to the witness. President, the chamber would like to express our thanks to the witness.
La chambre souhaite à présent présenter
and
ses remerciements.
Your testimony to the court now comes to an end.
Touche à présent à sa fin, monsieur.
Your presence at the ECC is useful to the court,
votre
and now you may return back to
your
where you came from. Court officer, please facilitate Mr. Cheng Phal to help him go back to his
afin qu'il
home.
Rentrer chez lui.
Now the chamber will listen to the testimony of Mr. Sokrumli.
Entendre Monsieur Sokrumli
regarding the treatment of the targeted group of ethnic Cham,
and
he has his
cible.
Counsel.
Il est accompagné de son avocat de permanence, Maître Moon Sovan.
So we would like to instruct the court officer to assist the witness and his counsel to come into the courtroom.
Faire entrer le témoin et son avocat de permanence dans le prétoire. President, before the floor is given to the co-prosecutor to put question to the witness, the chamber would like to let the witness know about that the chamber so far already
the chamber asked already about the background question, and also the chamber has advised the witness concerning his rights and obligations. And in addition to this, the chamber has also asked whether or not the witness has already taken an oath. And there are sufficient reasons. There were sufficient reasons before that the hearing to hear your testimony was adjourned because of objection of the defense.
Il y a une objection qui a été soulevée par la défense et qui était suffisamment
so
motivée
party can
pour
refer
justifier
to the transcript of 6 October 2015 regarding the background
à la
information of the
6 octobre 2015
witness.
Pour tout ce qui relève des informations au sujet du témoin.
Witness,
Monsieur le témoin.
In the proceeding, you are required to declare an oath before the chamber. However, you took an oath already on 6 October 2015. And I would like to inform you of your rights as a witness in the proceeding before the chamber. You may refuse to respond to any question or to make any comment which may incriminate you, right against self-incrimination. You have a duty counsel with you, and you can consult with your duty counsel during the time that you are asked.
Votre comparution.
your obligations.
S'agissant de vos obligations,
are required to tell the truth that you have known, heard, seen, remembered, experienced, or observed directly about an event or occurrence relevant to the questions that the bench of parties posed to you. Now the floor is given to the co-prosecutors to put questions before other parties. The combined time for co-prosecutors and lead co-lawyers for civil parties, 2 sessions to put questions to this winner. You have the floor now. Co-prosecutor, good afternoon, Mr. President, Your Honours, parties, everyone in and around the courtroom. Good afternoon, Mr. Witness. My name is B. Ratana. I am the deputy. National Deputy Co-Prosecutor of the OCP in the ECCC. First of all, I would like to ask you some background. Where did you live between 1970 and 1975?
Où est-ce que vous habitiez entre 1973 et 1975?
Answer. Réponse. Between that period, I was living in Trier II village, a Trier commune, Krujman district, Kampong Cham province.
De Trier, dans la province de Kampong Cham.
Question. Were you supported by your parents at the time?
Est-ce qu'à cette époque-là, vos parents s'occupaient de vous?
Answer. From 1970 and 1975, I was living under the support of my parents.
C'était mes parents qui subvenaient à mes besoins.
Question.
Question.
Did you have siblings living together with you at the time?
Est-ce que vous aviez des frères et sœurs qui habitaient avec vous à l'époque?
Answer. Yes. We
réponse,
were living together.
Oui, nous habitions ensemble.
Question. How many siblings did you have?
Question. Combien de frères et sœurs aviez-vous?
Answer. I have 5 siblings.
Réponse. 5.
Question.
Question.
Among them, did any one of your siblings get married by then?
Et parmi eux, est-ce que l'un d'entre eux s'est marié?
My other sibling got married in 1973.
Avant 1975, réponse, mon aîné s'est marié en 1973.
Question.
Question.
How many Cham families were living in your village?
Combien de familles Cham habitaient dans votre village?
Answer. There were perhaps below 1,000 Cham families living in my village back then.
Familles Cham qui habitaient dans mon village à cette époque.
Question. Among question. The 1,000 Cham families,
et parmi ce millier de familles Cham,
were they living in Trier II village or Trier Pi village?
Dans le village de Trier Pi,
were these 1,000 Cham families living in that village, or they were living
Cham
in different villages
village
in the same commune?
Est-ce qu'elles habitaient dans différents villages appartenant à la même commune?
Answer. Actually, they were living in the five villages altogether. There were below 1,000 Chan families. And we resided in the same commune, Trier commune. Question. I do not really understand your testimony. You stated that the Jam family were living in five villages, totaling 1,000 of them perhaps. So please specify again, were they living in five communes or in five villages? So please listen carefully to my question.
Ma question avec attention, s'il vous plaît.
Regarding Triapi village,
s'agissant where du village you de lived, Triapi,
how many Cham families were living in that Triapi village?
Combien de familles habitaient dans le village de Triapi?
Answer. There were around 200 Cham families living in Triapi village.
Dans le village de Triapi.
Question. Does this
question
mean that in the whole Triel family
dire
consisted of around 1,000 Cham families?
Qu'il y avait au total à peu près 1,000 familles Cham?
Answer. There were five villages in Triel commune. Altogether, there were around 1,000 Cham families, or below 1,000 Cham families. And as I said, there were around only 200 Cham families in Triapi village, that is my village.
Dans le village de Triapi.
Question. You made a mention
question
that there were Cham people
vous avez dit qu'il y
living
Cham
in the commune and in villages. So besides Cham people, were there other ethnic city living in the villages and the commune?
Qui habitait dans le village et dans la commune?
Actually, Trier commune consisted
en fait,
of eight villages,
and
there were five
Cham
villages within the commune, and there were three Khmer villages.
Il y avait trois
in
villages
the commune.
Khmer au sein de cette même commune.
And question. Can
question
you tell the court how many Cambodian families altogether
living in the three villages? Dans ces trois autres villages.
Answer.
Réponse.
To my estimate, there were around 400
Khmer families
in the three villages.
Khmer dans ces trois villages.
Question.
Question.
A while ago, you stated that there were both Cham villages
qu'il y avait
and
des villages
Khmer
Cham et des villages
does
Khmer.
This mean that they did not live mingle together
ne
vivaient
pas
in the
les
same
uns
villages
avec les autres dans les, au sein des mêmes villages?
Answer.
Réponse.
Yes, that is true.
Oui, c'est exact.
Question. What about before 1970?
Et avant 1970?
Before Khmer Rouge arrived.
Avant l'arrivée des Khmer Rouges.
At your village,
dans
were there
votre
any
village.
Before
1970? Y avait-il des moines avant 1970?
Answer. There
réponse
was one mosque.
Ou plutôt des mosquées, pardon. Réponse. Il y avait une mosquée. Dans un village musulman.
Question. What about Hakim? Were there any Hakims?
Y avait-il aussi des Hakim?
Answer, yes.
Réponse, oui.
Question. What was his or her name?
Quel était son nom?
Réponse.
Ahmad. His name was Asman.
Asman. Il s'appelait Asman.
Question. How many
Question.
Hakims were there in your commune or village?
Combien d'hakims y avait-il dans votre commune ou dans votre village?
Answer.
Réponse.
Pachui, Timui, there were three hakims.
Il y avait trois hakims.
Question. After the arrival of Khmer Rouge in your village
dans votre village and commune, et dans votre commune
in 1970,
en 1970,
were there any changes in your commune and village?
Y a-t-il eu des changements
particularly,
au sein de votre village, de
were
votre
there
commune?
Any changes,
en particulier,
in relation to
y avait-il
Jam communities?
Des changements au sein de la communauté Cham?
Answer.
Réponse.
In 1974, Hakims had been called
Hakim
to commune office.
They were arrested and detained at Kochma
security office.
Et, détenus.
And other religious leaders were
et
also called
de village ont également été appelés
and taken away.
Et ont
they
été
were educated.
Emmenés pour être éduqués.
Question.
Question.
Actually, my question
en fait, ma
is
question
about the changes in Jam
sur
community
les changements qui sont intervenus au sein de la communauté Cham
I wanted,
à partir
I want
de 1970.
That, were you allowed to
J'aimerais
practice
savoir si vous étiez autorisé à pratiquer
or to
votre religion
do the worship after 1970.
Après 1970.
Answer.
Réponse.
Between 1970 and 1974, we were allowed to go and do the worship,
pouvions
and the situation was not so tense.
Et la situation n'était pas aussi tendue pendant
Question.
Cette période.
What about
Question.
The language?
En ce qui concerne la langue, qu'en est-il? Étiez-vous autorisé à parler
normal?
Votre propre langue, comme d'habitude?
Witness.
Réponse.
Yes,
oui.
It was normal. We could speak our language
Comme d'habitude, nous pouvions parler notre langue entre 70 et 75.
Question.
Question.
Were you able to recite the scripts in the holy book,
Pouvez-vous réciter
and,
les versets
you,
de votre livre sacré, le Coran? Est-ce que vous pouviez garder un Coran avec vous?
Answer.
Réponse.
In 1975,
en 1975,
were collected and
les
placed
Corans
in
ont été collectés et ont été entreposés dans la maison du Hakim. Et ensuite, les
Corans
ont été retirés du bureau de la commune
they were destroyed.
Et ils ont ensuite été détruits.
Question.
Question.
You made mention that the Corans
Vous avez dit que
were collected
les
in 1975.
Corans ont été collectés en 1975.
Does this mean that you were allowed to keep
Qur'an between 1970 and 1975? Conserver votre Coran entre 70 et 75?
Answer, yes,
Réponse,
that is correct.
Oui, c'est exact.
Question.
Question.
Regarding mosques.
En ce qui concerne les mosquées.
Did you have access to mosque?
Y aviez-vous accès?
Answer.
Réponse.
Yes,
oui.
We did between 1970 and 1975.
Entre 70 et 75, nous y avions accès.
Question. A while ago,
Vous avez dit plus tôt que la situation a changé entre 1974 et 1975. Quels étaient les changements qui sont intervenus après 1975 et qu'est-il arrivé au mosquée? Réponse. Nous ne pouvions pas réciter les versets de notre livre sacré, le Coran.
Question.
Were you invited into a meeting Avez-vous été invité à une réunion qui vous a informé de cette interdiction? Comment est-ce que vous avez pris connaissance de cette interdiction concernant la pratique de votre religion? Réponse.
The meeting were held among the village chief and
la réunion est organisée entre les chefs de commune et les chefs de village. La religion était considérée comme étant réactionnaire.
Question.
Question.
Did the meetings happen
Est-ce que ces
frequently?
Réunions étaient organisées fréquemment?
Answer.
Réponse.
No, it did not happen frequently.
Non, ce n'était pas fréquent.
But villagers.
Mais les villageois
so afraid, since religious leaders and hakims
peur,
had been arrested,
les,
religieux
et les hakims avaient été arrêtés,
reprimanded and warned
et que plusieurs personnes avaient
so
été réprimandées
Practiced or recited the scripture from the holy book. Question.
Puisque votre mosquée avait été interdite d'accès, à quelle mosquée vous rendiez-vous? Réponse.
The mosque was closed down for a period of one year, and later on it was transferred into a
hospital.
Question. Coming back to the period between 1970 and
1975.
Did you hold any position in the
Occupiez-vous une
village administration
particulière
and
dans l'administration du village et l'administration de la commune?
Answer.
Réponse.
In 1973, I was appointed to be a youth chief of Triapi in the village.
Dans le village.
Question.
Question.
Why were you appointed to be
Pourquoi
the
avez-vous été
youth chief of Triapi village?
Nommé à cette fonction dans le village de Triapi.
Answer.
Réponse.
From what I asked, from the information I learned, I was considered
appris,
a good farmer and I had a good biography.
Comme étant un bon agriculteur et j'avais de bonnes notions de géographie.
Question.
Question.
Who appointed you to be in
Qui
that position?
Vous a nommé à ce poste?
Answer. The village
Réponse.
Chief
Le chef du village
appointed me.
M'a nommé.
នៅមុននេះលោកបាន lang de lek khan 2 dambei khlai te chi
question un peu avant
this
you avant cela,
stated
vous avez dit
that since you were a good farmer a poor peasant and had a good tendency of biography you were appointed to be
des bonnes notions,
so what did you mean by this
en biographie vous avez pu être nommé à votre poste qu'est-ce que vous voulez dire par là
They said
réponse,
that my parents and relatives
parents
had no connection
de la famille
with the former administration.
Aucun lien avec l'ancienne administration.
Question.
Question.
As the youth chief of the village. What were your responsibilities and what was your function?
Quelles étaient vos responsabilités et quelles étaient vos fonctions?
I was in charge of about 30 youth and I was instructed by the superior to go to clear the forest
mon supérieur m'a donné l'instruction d'aller m'occuper des forêts des cours, des maisons.
Question.
Question.
So how long were you in that position?
Combien de temps avez-vous occupé ce poste?
Answer. I was in that
réponse.
Position.
J'ai occupé
in
ce poste
until 1975.
Jusqu'à 1975.
Question.
Question.
After 1975,
après
were 1975, you appointed in any other positions?
Été nommé à un autre poste?
Answer.
Réponse.
I was transferred into a mobile unit.
On m'a transféré à une unité mobile après cela.
Question. What was your specific position and function in that mobile
Quel était
unit?
Votre poste et vos fonctions spécifiques au sein de cette unité mobile?
Answer.
Réponse.
I was the chief
J'étais
of the
le chef du groupe principal.
Question.
Question. Après cela.
After 1975.
Après 1975.
Were you assigned to be in any other position besides
the
two positions that you had between 1975
que
and 1979?
Vous aviez occupé entre 1975 et 1979.
Answer.
Réponse.
I was attached to the mobile unit for
J'étais affecté
about
à l'unité mobile pendant environ
3 months.
3 mois.
After which I
Après
was assigned
cela,
to be
j'étais affecté
the commune clerk.
Pour être pour travailler au nom de la commune.
Question. When did you become
Question.
The clerk of the commune
Quand
chief?
Êtes-vous devenu secrétaire de, du
Answer.
Chef de la commune?
It was in
Réponse.
Late 1975
C'était
that
à la fin
I
de
was
l'année 75 que
to be
j'ai été nommé à
clerk.
Ce poste de secrétaire du chef de la commune.
Không ấy đấy.
Question. What was the commune that you were appointed to be the clerk?
Dans quelle commune
Answer,
avez-vous été nommé? Réponse. J'étais donc secrétaire dans la commune de Tria.
Question.
Could you
Question.
Name
Pourriez-vous
the,
nommer
commune committee?
Les membres du comité de la commune.
answer.
Réponse.
Chien was part of commune community. His alias name was Si.
Comité et son nom était Si.
Question. So, who appointed
donc, qui
you to be the
vous
clerk?
A nommé à ce poste de secrétaire?
Réponse.
À cette époque, je ne savais pas qui m'avait nommé, mais il y avait une lettre du chef de la commune qui m'invitait au bureau de la commune.
After you were invited
question.
To the commune chief,
après
how did you know that you were appointed
comment
to be a commune chief clerk?
Vous aviez que vous étiez nommé à ce poste de secrétaire du chef de la commune.
Answer.
Réponse.
When I arrived at the
lorsque
commune chief, the old clerk came to.
L'ancien secrétaire est venu donner des instructions, me donner des instructions pour savoir comment on traitait les documents, et il m'a également remis tous les documents, et j'étais responsable de ces documents. Question. Connaissiez-vous la raison de votre nomination à ce poste de secrétaire? Réponse.
From what I was told by other people,
it was said that
I had a good and beautiful writing.
On avait dit que mon écriture était jolie. Question, qui vous a dit cela?
Answer.
Réponse.
He was a caterer in charge of the district agriculture,
and
at that time he came to take
responsibility
in the
assumer la responsabilité du district, et c'est lui qui m'a dit que j'avais une jolie écriture.
Question.
Question.
What were your responsibilities?
Quelles étaient vos responsabilités?
As a clerk.
En tant que secrétaire. Réponse. La principale fonction était
make the report on
de
the agricultural production
concernant
and
la production agricole
put in the paper in order to invite
sur papier
other people
informations
into the meeting and also
des gens aux réunions
set in the report about how to work to achieve
dans les
agricultural
qui
production
travailler pour atteindre les objectifs de production agricole.
Question, you stated
question,
that you
vous avez dit
named in the report the letter to invite
vous avez dit qu'il y avait eu une lettre d'invitation dans le rapport qui invitait donc les chefs de coopérative aux réunions. Qu'est-ce que vous avez voulu dire par là et comment avez-vous formulé cette lettre?
Answer. Actually,
réponse.
It was the invitation letter to invite the commune chiefs and other concerned people into a meeting.
Les chefs de commune et autres parties intéressées
question.
À des réunions. Question.
You were only the one who
vous étiez la seule personne
and
à préparer cette lettre et pour la signature.
Person.
Il s'agissait d'une autre personne. Est-ce que c'est bien cela?
Answer, yes, that is correct.
Réponse, oui, c'est ça.
Was not authorized to
je n'étais
place
pas
my
autorisé à
that,
poser ma signature
letter.
Sur cette lettre d'invitation.
Question, who
question.
Placed the signature
qui
in the invitation letter?
A posé sa signature sur la lettre d'invitation?
Whom? Answer, it was the commune chief.
Réponse, c'était le chef de la commune.
Question. regarding the function
concernant
you performed,
la, vos fonctions.
Where was your office?
Où se situait votre
was
bureau?
Your office within the commune office itself?
Était-il au sein du bureau de la commune?
Answer, yes.
Réponse,
I
oui.
Had an office within the
j'avais
commune
un
office.
Bureau au sein du bureau de la commune.
Question.
Question.
What office were you referring to now?
À quel bureau vous référez-vous maintenant? Est-ce que vous pouvez le nommer précisément?
Answer, it was the
réponse,
commune office.
C'était le bureau de la commune.
Question.
Question.
Where was the location of the commune office?
Où se situait le bureau de la commune?
Which
dans
village
quel village,
district,
dans quel district
was the commune
se trouvait
located?
Le bureau de la commune?
Answer.
Réponse.
The office was located
le bureau
in
se trouvait
Triapi village.
Dans le village de Triapi.
Question.
Question.
What about your place of work?
Et en ce qui concerne votre lieu
you
de travail,
stated that, your, you had an office within the commune's office.
Au sein du bureau de la commune.
Did you remain working in that same office
vous
until the end?
Toujours dans ce même bureau jusqu'à la fin?
Did you have another
ou est-ce
new
que
office?
Vous aviez un autre bureau, un bureau nouveau?
Answer.
Réponse.
I was in the same office.
Je suis resté
until
dans le même bureau jusqu'à la fin.
Question.
Question.
However, from what I heard,
cela
you
dit,
stated
de ce que j'ai entendu, vous avez dit
you were working in an office. I am not sure whether that office later on was transformed into any other specific
si
purpose
ce bureau
office.
A été transformé à pour un autre usage.
Witness, I do not really get your question.
Je
please
ne comprends
make
pas bien
it,
votre question. Est-ce que vous pourriez la simplifier et préciser les choses, s'il vous plaît?
Co-prosecutor, regarding the commune office
en ce qui concerne
that
le bureau de la commune,
worked in,
là où vous travaillez,
was this commune office later on
ce bureau de la commune a-t-il été transformé par la suite
another
en
specific,
quelque chose
I mean,
d'autre, un autre bureau avec un autre usage. Ce que je veux dire, c'est ce bureau a été utilisé à d'autres fins par la suite?
Answer.
Réponse.
I understand it now.
Oui, maintenant je comprends.
I was working in that
je travaillais
commune office
dans
until
ce bureau de commune jusqu'à 1978 et par la suite
transformed to
il
be the district
transformé
office.
En bureau du district.
Question.
Question.
What about the tasks that
et
you
qu'en est-il
had to
des
perform?
Tâches
so
que vous deviez accomplir?
Exactly, did you have to perform your tasks?
Où deviez-vous accomplir vos tâches?
Answer.
Réponse.
Later on, the location of the we had to, you know, move and work in the
community's
house.
Dans,
then we had a commune chief later
communauté.
On.
Ensuite, nous avions un nouveau chef.
Question.
Question.
Compare the location of the old commune office. So how far was
à quelle
it
distance se trouvait
from the
ce bureau de l'ancien bureau de la commune.
Answer.
Réponse.
The commune chief's house was located
la maison
about
du chef de la commune se situait environ
away
à 300 mètres de l'ancien bureau de la commune.
Rather north of the commune's office.
C'était relativement proche
question,
de l'ancien bureau de la commune. Question,
you
vous avez
moved
dit
to work
que vous avez dû vous déplacer
of,
pour travailler dans la maison du
so
chef de la commune. Donc, où était située
office,
la maison du chef de la commune?
Answer.
Réponse.
In 1978, the former old commune chief had been arrested and killed, and he was taken to Theng Trong.
Il a été emmené à Theng Trong.
Question.
Question.
After the old commune chief had been taken away and killed.
Après l'exécution de l'ancien chef de la commune,
that same position
occupiez-vous toujours le même poste en tant que secrétaire?
Answer.
Réponse.
At that time,
à cette époque,
together with others,
moi-même,
decided
ainsi que
to flee, so we parted each other.
Nous avons décidé de nous enfuir.
Question.
Question.
Could you clarify it for
pourriez-vous
the chamber
préciser les choses
why
pour la chambre?
You decided
pourquoi
to flee together with
avez-vous décidé de vous enfuir
whole,
avec d'autres?
You know, commune, office was dismantled.
Et pourquoi est-ce que l'ancien bureau de la commune a été démantelé?
I heard
réponse.
The people say
j'ai entendu
that
des gens dire
the Aizon betray the regime and the southwest
le régime avait été trahi.
Came to take in charge of the situation.
Et que
and
d'autres
after
personnes étaient venues
rumor, there
assumer
were around 30
les responsabilités ensuite.
Black-clad force came to my location and we decided to flee.
À cet endroit,
actually,
nous
we
avons
did not flee anywhere far
fuir.
Away from our commune.
Nous
we were
bien loin
going
de notre commune.
To a place or a
nous
location which was far away from the commune office.
Dans un endroit qui n'était pas si loin du bureau de la commune.
Question. When you were the clerk in the old
question, lorsque vous étiez secrétaire dans l'ancien bureau de la commune, y avait-il des chambres qui étaient autorisées à occuper des postes?
No, there were no other jam
réponse non. Aucun autre
jam
n'était autorisé à travailler au sein du bureau de la commune.
Thank you, the deputy co-prosecutor. It is now time for the adjournment.
Le moment est venu de nous interrompre.
And the hearing will resume
nous
tomorrow.
Reprendre nos travaux
the
demain.
President, rather, my apology.
Pardon.
The day after tomorrow.
Après demain.
8 January 2016, and
2016.
The chamber will continue
et
hearing this witness.
L'audition de ce témoin.
So, Rumli, please be informed and be on time. Thank you, Mr.
Soh
Rumli. The hearing of
Monsieur
your testimony
Somoli.
As a witness has not
merci.
Come to an end yet.
Monsieur
you are therefore invited
encore to fini votre audition,
testify
donc vous
before the chamber once again on
8
January 2016
témoigner à nouveau le 8 janvier 2016
at
9 a.m.
To send Mr.
Soh
Rumli to the place where he is staying at the moment and please invite him back into the courtroom on Friday, 8 January 2016
la,
at 9 a.m.
Thank
you as well, Mr. Mungsuwan, the duty counsel.
The
chamber
merci.
Invites you to be here again to accompany the witness of Rumli the day after tomorrow
ici,
as well.
Court
security personnel
are
instructed to bring Mr.
Kyusampan
back to the detention facility of the ECCC and
Monsieur
have him returned on Friday, 8 January 2016, before 9 a.m.
Dans le prétoire avant 9 heures, le 8 janvier. La séance est levée.